Yes, please.
How does a person purify his body?
First of all, a person isn't able to do anything. Imagine that we don't have hands or legs, nothing that we're able to do, but only our mouth, or maybe even better to say the heart, we can only ask. Only ask. All the actions we do are in order to discover that we can't do a thing. And until we'll discover that, it takes a lot of time. But eventually, a person that discovers that he has no actions in him, he has nothing, only if he'll get the strength from above, that is the same strength through which he can advance, he can love, he can reach adhesion, and so on. That's why our work, first of all, is revelation of the evil. That we are not capable, that is the evil. That is the true evil. We're incapable. And then too, we are grateful for it. The fact that I'm incapable, that's good, that's a blessing. I can then turn to the Creator and find connection with it, adhesion.